The schools that remain shut is because their infrastructure was completely destroyed. One of the schools actually was taken over by bandits. The classrooms became the home of the bandits. One class, class 8, became the bedroom of the head of the family. Class 7 became the bedroom of the first wife. Class 6 became the bedroom of the second wife. Class 5 became the bedroom of the firstborn. There is no greater level of impunity and lawlessness like that than that.